Right, come on, let's go then, let's go. Barge, one fondant, one two ravioli, one tagliatelle, two pigeon, one bass, one sweetbread. Come quickly. Taste.
I prefer pasta to vegetables. I mean, oh, we're finished. Oh, right, I didn't realise. Have you gone through twice?
Yes.
Oh, right. So now that's gone through, you can see how fine it's actually got. And so now it's ready to be cut and then made into the ravioli, so... So now we pair them up.
This pasta's become a hallmark of Harveys, hasn't it?
I mean, it's so versatile, you can do so many things with it. I mean, you can make lasagnas, you can do cannellonis, I mean, you can do a million things. When you make the ravioli, you've got to make sure that there's no air pockets inside the actual ravioli. Me and my boys. Boys, pastry, Gordon, Stephen. This is the credit. These are the boys who deserve it, not me. They're the boys who support me. Without them, there's no business. This is Gordon and Stephen. They've both been with me now just over a year, and they both helped me on the fish and the meat and one or two hors d'oeuvres. Andrew from Wales, he's been with me about 3 weeks now. He's here for 4 weeks as a stagiaire from North Wales. Patrick, who's in charge of the pastry. Simon, who's been with me about 10 days now, our newest recruit. And Roy, who's been with me, well, this is my star pupil. 2 years Roy's been with me now. He's going for his gold watch.